Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for a brand new game playing here on the channel, and this one's an N64 playing that we have for you. And this is a game that Slim Kirby actually LP'd recently, doing this game last year, I believe. Bomberman 64. We'll do adventure. And I'll get rid of this one since it has the least progress. Let's do normal. All right, let's see how this goes. Mission complete. Great job. Well, we've certainly cleaned up this planet. What's our next target? Do you plan to defeat them? I'll let you in on a secret. I've got a bone to pick with them. Because of the force field, there's no way you'll be able to get near, let alone get in, the central base. But if you destroy the four anchors to the base, you'll be deactivated to destroy the base from within. It's asking too much to have you go alone, so I'll give you a hand. Alright, so we're starting off at green. So we have Green Garden, Blue Resort, Red Mountain, White Garden. I believe we can do these in any order, but I'm gonna start here. Alright. I'm here to help, just like I promised. First, I need to teach you some basic moves. Move the control stick a little to walk and a lot to run. Keep in mind, you should walk when you're in closed and dangerous areas, but feel free to run in open, safe areas. Hey, but this is a bomb. Okay. Okay, so that gets rid of him. Lift and throw. Okay. Okay, get over here. Okay, how do I jump? Can I even jump in this? Oh, I died. Okay. Excuse me. Well, that's a death. Don't you just hate when you have to answer the phone in the middle of a game playing? Anyway. Okay, what does this do here? Oh, that's what that does. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, what? And that's a game over. Alright, I have three continues. Or I have three credits, rather. I don't think I'm going to use any of them. But that's a look at Bomberman 64. I guess that was pretty decent for my first time trying that game out. Anyways, I will see you all next time.